As soon as I heard that, chills go up my spine.
We start with a major development in the case just weeks after Anthony Tomplay is accused of shooting and killing his father. We've now learned he may have been snatched from his home more than a decade ago.
Part of the puzzle is this flyer that actually surfaced from over a decade ago, claiming Tomplay was taken from his own home by his own father.
I mean, there was all these questions in my head about what could have happened, right? Had the kid been caged in his home? Now, I've since learned just how bad it was.